Hello, Ted Greenfield, over 50 and learning to fly, and today it's a short little program, but what I want to talk to you today about is a four-letter word called risk. And I was flying with somebody the other day, and we were going around some cells and some rainstorms, and there was two that were kind of, they were looking pretty ugly, but they were pretty far apart. But he said to me, "Hey, I think we can make it through there." And I thought to myself, the moment you say think, when you're doing anything involving flying an airplane, you are introducing unnecessary risk into your safety system, all right? So whenever you say the word, "I think we could do this," or "I think we can make it," if you want to add probability to it, you're pretty much saying that you got a 50-50 chance of making it to whatever you're trying to do. And that is an unacceptable risk. So I just want to share that with you, that thought that I had, is that whenever you say, "I think we could do this," or "I think we can make it," or "I think we could land here," don't use the word "think." By using the word "think," you're introducing 50% risk into your safety environment. And that is probably a pretty unacceptable number. I wouldn't want a 50-50 chance of making it. So don't use the word "think." I went around all the cells. Yeah, it took about 25, 30 extra minutes, but I didn't care. I love flying anyway. And also, I want to get there. I don't want to kind of, run the gauntlet and wonder what happens when these cells converge, and thunder cells and rainstorms are unpredictable, and some go slow, some go fast. I don't want to take that chance. And also, number two, we are not flying airliners here. We are flying lawnmowers with propellers on them. So don't take chances. Don't use the word "I think we can do something," because then you've just introduced risk into your system. Anyway, that's my little message today, so I hope you like it. Hit the like button, hit subscribe, leave your comments below, let me know what you think, and thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you soon.